Ryley, it's been a long time coming to get to speak to you, but welcome to Wimbledon. How have you found your first few days here?
Yeah, first of all, I'm delighted to obviously join Wimbledon. The lads have been like brilliant with me. Come in first day, they all welcome me, the staff, the gaffer, all been really good with me, yeah.
Yeah. How was deadline day for you?
Bit manic, really. I was tucked up in bed.
Yeah.
Probably like 10 o'clock, got the call, so it was all a bit of a rush to sign things, but glad I got all done over the line, really.
Yeah. Obviously, I know you're proud Bristolian.
Yeah.
What's it like coming to London, and why did you think Wimbledon was the right choice for your development?
I spoke to the gaffer, he said, obviously, the style of play, playing out from the back, obviously suits me. I like to play, so when I got the call, I was definitely wanted to get it done and over the line.
Yeah. Obviously, I've watched a bit of Bristol City over the years, as a lot of people have. You play three in the back quite a bit, so I suppose it's something you're pretty used to anyway.
Obviously, going through the setup, they all play three at the back, obviously. I'd prefer a left side centre half or the middle, but I'd reckon I could play both. But obviously, Wimbledon starting to play that as well, and it definitely suits me.
Yeah. What was it like being at Grimsby? Was it last season you were there?
Yeah.
How was that for you? Because obviously, going all the way up north and then getting in first.
Missed home a bit, but no, it was brilliant. Loved it out there, loved playing out there. The lads have got quality.
Yeah.
And obviously, I got recalled in January. Mm. Come back, obviously, played the game, but got injured in the end. But that was all a good big learning curve for me, and hopefully ready to kick on again now.
Do you know a lot about the club already, or are you sort of getting filled in by people who have been here already?
Yeah, just getting filled in. Obviously, it's a great club, obviously big club, and I know the fans have been brilliant. Even on Saturday, travelled in their numbers as well, so start off has been really good, yeah.
Yeah. So, for people who haven't watched you, like, what kind of player are you?
I say I'm more of a ball player, obviously defender, a lot of defending. I'm a hard worker, I'm honest. Always want to get better every day, but obviously I'm like to be on the ball, like to play out from the back, like a little dark nine again. But
yeah.
Other than that, yeah, probably say that's me.
Decent. And then, what did Nigel Pearson sort of say to you before you headed it?
Just get experience. Just come out, play as many games as I can. Just always learning. I want to get better and better every day, and just go out, play as many games as I can, see where it takes me.
Yeah. Did you know any of the lads before you arrived?
No, not at all. So it was always hard coming into a new changing room, but like I said, they've been brilliant with me. Every single one of them have.
Has anyone bantered you about the accent yet?
Yeah, call me a farmer already. Always get it anyway.
Brilliant. I suppose just to ask you, have you worked out there's more doors or more wheels yet?
Doors, isn't it? Doors, obviously.
Yeah, excellent. Who's made you feel the most welcome out of the boys? Because there's a few characters in there.
There's loads of characters in there. I think Percy's been brilliant. I think he's like, obviously spoke to me.
Yeah.
There's some funny boys, obviously, like Brownie, Piercy. You've obviously got loads of boys who have been brilliant with me. I think everyone's made me feel welcome, even like the staff as well. Obviously, the young lads have been brilliant with me as well, so I think everyone really.
And then looking ahead to Saturday, we've got a big London Derby.
Yeah,
late in Orient. You must be looking forward to that.
It's a good one to come into, isn't it? So can't wait to see it. Can't wait to see the fans at the ground as well. Hopefully, it's a sellout. It'd be a big one, wouldn't it? Definitely going into 3 points, obviously.